Well, designing theaters is kind of a lonely thing. It's you and yourself and your ideas. What I found out here in Greece, working with other people that are equally creative and enthusiastic about the subject matter, there's a different dynamic in designing theaters by incorporating someone else's ideas in the design. So I kind of cherish talking with Ioanna and with Elena about their perspective on doing this kind of theater design that was not three-dimensional architecturally. I was visiting Greece and I thought that it would be nice to meet people that will kind of contribute ideas in the development of the themes for RAYVA. And one thing led to another. Through a friend of mine, I met Ioanna.
Είμαι η Ioanna Pagalia. Ασχολούμαι με τη διαφημιστική φωτογραφία εδώ και 20 χρόνια. Με τον Θόδωρο τον Καλομιράκη γνωριστήκαμε μέσω ενός κοινού μας φίλου. Όταν μου μίλησε για το project της RAYVA, ενθουσιάστηκα, γιατί για μένα ήταν κάτι που θα μπορούσα να δουλέψω πολύ πιο ελεύθερα από ό,τι είχα μάθει όλα αυτά τα χρόνια. Επίσης, το να δουλεύεις με τον Θόδωρο τον Καλομιράκη ήταν μια πρόκληση. Ένας άνθρωπος τόσο δημιουργικός να σου δίνει την δυνατότητα να συνεργαστείς μαζί του, για μένα ήταν πολύ ευχάριστο.
We spent a couple of days with Ioanna photographing all kinds of objects, and then I started thinking, I'm not going to be able to synthesize them in a way that it appears like a theatrical motif, because it requires graphic arts and I don't have a good understanding of Photoshop. So I asked Ioanna if she knew anybody that could help me kind of create synthesis of all these objects. She says, yeah, I have a good friend. She's Elena Athanasopoulou. She is a graphic designer. Just meet with her and see what you do. That's how I met Elena.
Είμαι η Έλενα Θανασοπούλου. Είμαι graphic designer και 20 χρόνια σχεδόν έχω δουλέψει ως creative director στο χώρο των περιοδικών. Το Θόδωρο δουλέψαμε από την πρώτη μέρα μαζί. Είχε κάτι πολύ συγκεκριμένο στο μυαλό του. Το θετικό είναι ότι στο παρελθόν, όπως μου είπε, είχε δουλέψει ως graphic designer και αυτό ήταν πολύ σημαντικό, γιατί μιλάμε την ίδια γλώσσα. Αρχικά ο Θόδωρος με αυτό που του πρότεινα τρόμαξε λίγο, αλλά είναι ένας άνθρωπος ο οποίος έχει πολύ τρέλα και πολύ τόλμη και επειδή, όπως είπα, μιλάμε την ίδια γλώσσα, στο τέλος βρήκαμε τη χρήση τομή.
I was introduced to Dimitris by a common friend, Elena, our graphic designer. So I came to the office. I just want to see how realistic the images that he creates are. I was really surprised. The quality was superb. The detail was much better than what I normally get working in the US. So I felt very comfortable and I felt very much at home. So we started developing one theme after the other. We started with the shapes, and then we went to the seascapes, and then we started dealing with the sports themes. That was exciting, to see every theme coming to life, from what I had it in my mind to what it was actually on a piece of paper that the clients can see and start visualizing the work.
Είμαι ο Δημήτρης Μπατής, ασχολούμαι με το 3D design και ειδικεύομαι στον αρχιτεκτονικό φωτορεαλισμό. Το στούντιό μας συνεργάστηκε με τον Θοδωρή για να κάνουμε τρισδιάστατη παρουσίαση των κινηματογράφων RAYVA.
after we finished the 3D renderings of all the themes, I thought we should try to do some virtual walkthroughs of the designs, because the clients always want to see what it looks like if they're sitting inside the theater and turn their head around and they see the theater coming to life. And we came up with walkthroughs for most of the designs.